Hello friends, this is Kalpesh Sadasya. Today we are going to learn how to reload website using Visual Studio Code. That means if we work on static website or dynamic website, whenever you change any changes in HTML, it will be reflected on a browser instantly. It's kind of worth reloading. So let's see example how we can achieve using Visual Studio Code. I have created one sample application that is a HTML template, and it looks like something like this. Is the one demo application that will be pure HTML template, and I have just opened in Visual Studio Code. Now one extension we need for this functionality, it's called live server. The live server is giving the features that you can change anything. You can see in this example as well, you can change any HTML here. Instead of web design, it's written the I am live, so you instantly change it. So we can utilize these features. How we can do that? Let's see that. First, you can install. I have already installed, so that's why it's uninstalled here. If you don't install, you can install it from here. After installing this extension, you will see at the bottom, if you open any project or HTML file, you will see go live. If you click go live, it's running this website in a browser. Okay, now we can check how we can achieve the instant reloading, and we can do the testing out here. So you can see here in the HTML we have upgrade your body at gym, something like that. So if I'm change it, if I'm removing this sentence, and you will see it now, it's sentence is removed from this. I'm going to Control Z and save it. If save, you can see it's auto refresh it here. So any static application, you don't need to manually do reload. It's automatically reload. It's kind of hot reloading. So hope you guys these features like in the Visual Studio Code. Thank you guys.